Hello, this is Guillermo Puyol with mobileprogrammingtips.com, and in today's Learn Corona in 5 Minutes video, we're going to explore animated sprites. So I have this sprite sheet with the helicopter, and we're going to make the blade spin. So let's go ahead and get started. The first thing that we need to do is declare the options. Well, let's go ahead and make a nice sky background. So let's set the default background to blue. And we'll do that by, let's do that, 30, 255, and 1. So that will make it almost blue. And now let's get to work on the sprite. So the first thing we need is options. This is a table, and the table contains the width of each individual sprite in the sprite sheet. So if we'll, in our image, we have a total width of 756 by 77, making each individual sprite 252 pixels wide. So let's do 252. The height is the same as the entire sheet, so it's 77. And we have a total number of frames equal to 3. So that tells how many frames are in the sprite sheet. And then we go ahead and declare the sheet itself. So with graphics.newImageSheet, my image is in heli. And we give it the options. Okay, and that's the same variable that we declared up here. Now let's go ahead and set the sequence data, local heli sequence data is equal to another table. And in this table, we start with giving it the first name of the sequence, the start frame, which is 1 in this case, the count, the number of frames, which is 3, the time for the animation, which is going to be 300 milliseconds for our case, the loop count, how many times we want the animation to play. So we want it to play indefinitely, we put that as a 0, and the loop direction. The loop direction tells it to either go forward or bounce back and forth. So we're going to say forward. Okay, so that sets up the heli sequence data. The next thing we're going to do is create the heli, the sprite itself. So we say local heli display.new sprite heli sheet and heli sequence data. We also need to set the sequence that we want to play. In this case, it's not required because we only have one, but if you have more than one, you need to tell it which sequence to play. And then we go ahead and ask it to play. Well, let's go ahead and position the sprite in the center of the screen. And if we hit play, you'll see an animated helicopter. And that is how you animate sprites with Corona SDK. If you enjoyed this video, please like it, subscribe, and check out the rest of the videos in this series. Thank you for watching.